The racket is an instrument of the Renaissance that in some ways resembles a bassoon. In fact, one of the names for it is the sausage bassoon. It's a fat cylinder of wood with a series of holes drilled vertically through it. These holes are connected by channels cut in the caps at the top and bottom of the cylinder to form a single undulating pipe. The instrument existed, as with all the others we've been talking about, in a range of sizes. You will hear the sound of the bass, accompanied by the harpsichord, in a performance of an anonymous dance, the King's Morrisque.